Meredith Gorman here in the PNC Bank Sports Corner. The Red Sox currently sit in first place in the AL East, and they'll take on the Tigers in a three-game series in Boston. The Red Sox just lost 3 of 4 games to the Rangers in Texas, and they'll look to bounce back at Fenway. The Tigers, meanwhile, sit in last place in the AL Central, and they head to Boston after being swept by the Yankees in New York. The series kicks off on Tuesday night.
PNC Bank, helping to make banking easier.